Welcome back to our channel. It's Michael here today. We're diving into a quick and easy word hack to clean up your documents and make them look sleek and professional. Are extra spaces cluttering your masterpiece? Fear not. We've got you covered. Stick around as we show you how to effortlessly remove those pesky extra spaces in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. This is the document I am going to use for demonstration. Press the key combination, Ctrl plus the letter H. This opens the Find and Replace pop-up menu. Type the following, open bracket space closed bracket. Open parenthesis, 2, comma and then closed parenthesis. In the next line, type backslash, 1. Click on the More option. Select Use Wildcard. Click Replace All to delete all the extra spaces. Close the Find and Replace pop-up menu. Your work has been completed. I hope you liked the video, like and subscribe for more. Thank you for watching. Bye.